Hi, how far? My name is Ekene. I'm sitting here with Emeka Enyadike. I just want to discuss what they happened for Afcon this year. So, Ross, how you see the Afcon so far?
This Afcon, I'm not going to tell you lie. You know, carry the kind of way other ones that they carry. And some people don't agree, but as you be saying, Nigeria no day, Egypt no day, Bafana no day, Cameroon, and Algeria. Because those people, then they bring their people, you know, so the crowd
is true.
Most important are the crowd. But as I know, they no be anybody fault, they don't qualify.
Yeah.
But for the good, if then they, for the sake of the crowd, and also for the sake of the competition. But the people winning there, so far we don't see a lot of surprise.
It's true, sir. For the opening game, Equatorial Guinea,
yes. The way they take knack Libya for that game, they can pass that one goal.
True, sir.
Then Zambia, me, I'm not surprised, but a lot of people no give them any chance,
at all.
But you can see, the people them, they really did determine that they run very fast. I think maybe that they'll be like the fastest team for this competition. If not be rain for that second match, I should say by now, them two for them will be for quarterfinals.
Sure. Well, rain for cover field for Victoria Guinea. I mean, they know call the doctor.
Don't make me laugh, but that's a real injury. The people that know say that they're supposed to go consult rain doctor.
It's true, sir.
This is not Africa now. How would they play for rain ball? If you see the weather don't change one kind, you go find who will arrange something. But you know, jokes apart, that weather not be small thing. It didn't spoil the tournament. But
the boys have been playing for it.
But this might be Africa. You know, for Africa, you must be prepared to play for anything. And the match, I think throughout the competition that day, even with the bad pitch, that day we see correct
match,
the two matches, and I think to be champion of Africa, you're supposed to be playing for rain. Rain. And some of these at the bottom has really played for Europe. they don't want fall. They don't even want one knack leg for.
It's true. Even if they look the tackle safe, you go brush shoulder.
Yes.
For Premier League, now far good.
No mind them. This is Africa. If you anyhow you have play rich for. Yeah. Oh, this, even Messi, if he come here,
then we'll kick up. They go brush up.
Yes, but anyway, then they try.
But if you look at the team so far, where they play. For Group A, like I said, the strongest team are Equatorial Guinea and Zambia.
Yes, I think both Equatorial Guinea and Zambia qualify from that group. Libya, then try, especially for the second match against Zambia. I think somehow, even them, like I said, they prepare pass. Because Zambia, they touch ball for now. But Libya is strong. Equatorial Guinea, that's the United Nations
yes,
team.
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Then don't take money, go gather boys from all over the place.
If like say the Niger boy.
One Niger boy.
Equatorial
Guinea, not be Napanya with the Kota. The people for Equatorial Guinea, more than half of them are from Niger people.
Not true.
But trust our people, then learn how to speak the language and mix well. And if you know people, even their women team, Nigerians full there, and then. Then you won't get Brazilian people. Since when Brazilian people won't be African? I don't say from slave trade time, they first carried them. Cool, but this one's where they just come back. And this one now, you go open people's eye because by next year, some other countries itself will look. Maybe we too will go find some people who will bring comfort for their
situation. And then for Group B, we get Angola, Ivory Coast, Sudan, and Burkina Faso. You see the game yesterday, Sudan, Angola, not a good game. Angola supposed to win.
Angola supposed to win, but still, Sudan, they're not easy. All the boys they play for. If I think about 17 of them, they play for just two teams. And these boys, when they play this African competition, they know the ground very well. So somehow, I think they may just need to get small results. And so far, I think that draw yesterday will help them in terms of bringing them back to where they be. Don't forget that they're former champion, they don't win the team before in this 1970 they win. So I think for them, if they're serious, they feel win their next match qualified. And Angola could regret say they allow Sudan equalize their
situation. I put money for Burkina Faso, But it be like say them be solid team, but yesterday they not draw well.
Then get one Afamako man ready for that team. Yes. What did they call Bakari Kone? That woman, that man, he's not easy at all.
Then he called Jogu Ball.
But then secondary school, ball in the play. The first match, he called Jogu Ball.
For the second match, now he's
called. The second match, he's called Ongola. Let's see.
Maybe the pair have.
I don't talk either.
I don't talk.
Man, I don't know. If true. You get anybody who is spoil their ball, but I mean, like their captain.
No, the truth.
That freaky way he scored. And then yesterday against Angola, he was scored quite for so.
They look very solid. And then for Group C, we get Gabon, Niger, Morocco, and Tunisia. I feel like say Morocco no get love the first game because they play well.
For this tournament, if you know, take your chances. Mm. If you get chance to score, you know, score. You get yourself Morocco problem. Now say, now the same thing we will get for everyone. Everybody, Shamak, know they play well for Arsenal.
True, sure.
You know they score. Be like Javino for every goal.
True, true.
You know we completely play differently for here. So Shamak, me I expect say, I think they struggle for Arsenal. I think we use this Nations Cup take
share,
sell himself. Uh-huh. But you just no help. No help yourself. You no help the team. And somehow I believe say Gabon, because Gabon. No, be them unlike Equatorial Guinea, we go bring mercenaries. Them no get mercenaries. All their boys, local Gabon. Boys, so, and Gabon don't improve for some time now. So me, I doubt say Morocco will beat Gabon. I think Gabon will beat Morocco, qualify. And I believe say Tunisia, because Tunisia be like Egypt. Mm-hmm. They get a lot of boys who know themselves where they play for their league. So if you check them well, I think Tunisia and Gabon.
And for Group D, we get Ghana. We get Mali, we get Guinea, and we get the last one now.
Botswana.
Botswana.
That might be the Gary group. Because Ghana, Guinea, Mali, they know themselves well. Ordinarily, they go cancel themselves. And Ghana, their problem is they know if you score plenty goal. And again, Samoa again. They never dance for these tournaments because of it. His bad leg, so even no comeback, then the fish struggle more, and then even your men's are not really available. But Ghana don't show us before, say, even when some people know they get people for bench with the list coming, and me, I watch them when they play, do their preparation, and get quite some boys. We maybe we help them if Gian and men's are not play, and boys be ready to fight because those two not really they very fit.
Mm-hmm.
Then Mali, I didn't be surprised because they dropped too many of their key players with their experience. At this tournament, you need experience.
Yeah.
But anything will happen.
But for Ghana, all the experience they made, but SN, how they play, what do you think?
Nah, SN, I think.
I guess the club not let them go.
No, the injury will get so. Just they come back now, even now, even play first team.
It's true.
It could do good for them, making no come Africa because
kick up again. It's true.
Then Botswana, those ones, if they fit, get the result today, they feel surprised because even that they gonna struggle. I know, say Botswana,
but the first team will support themselves.
No, well, within South Africa,
that's
the region. So all people from South Africa go support away from their region, and their teams they do well. Angola they try, Zambia they try. Maybe Botswana which still go through. Then the West African countries, now the two strong teams, Senegal and Burkina Faso don't come out.
They don't come out. That Senegal one, I'm surprised. Yeah.
I'm not surprised because before now I don't talk to that Senegal team. They get good players, but they need some maturity. Maybe by 2014, 2015, they would already.
Well, plenty of people put money for.
Because you see, to win for Africa, not be just because of say they play for. If like we score 100 goals for Europe, for England and everything. When you come for Africa, many things they involve the weather.
Everything.
Then the fact say maybe they no provide things one and need. Sometimes the Federation of Food even organize better food and all those things. And then the players, some of them don't. Because of the money we didn't pay them for
distribution
for this, but that's why I see the Afcon. Overall, I go tell you.
Your prediction, who go win now?
From all the team we don't see now, I get very strong feelings that Ivory Coast will win out.
Ivory Coast.
Yes, because somehow, I think then don't they realize it, they need to play for themselves. And, you know, I've been spending some time with the team. And with NDC, I think they get quite some players. If Javinho, if he decide, if he stop to the play, bala.
That's true,
Kalu, if that injury is too serious, Drogba they try. But my best player for Ivory Coast team, Gosso.
Yeah. A midfielder, you know.
Midfielder, but yesterday he almost played like right back.
Yeah. My prediction are Ghana, are they West African side?
Problem with Ghana, they're supposed to win, but now goal scoring. Make us waiting them go to the first.
It's true. Then they play.
If they score, maybe. Then if they score, then they play tomorrow.
Yes.
Then go play. I think na Guinea.
No, Mali.
Play Mali.
Yeah.
Finally, you talk about Ghana there. Why is Boateng always injured?
Yes, this story.
This story plenty of.
That story.
The different side to the story.
They say in girlfriends now because of the amount of sex with them. That will not be very good.
Very
good publicity, but now the story we the one sell.
Now the story
we know. But me, I feel say Ghana, they miss out. That's the one player away from me. Probably one of the best players for Africa.
You're true, Shane. In brother, they play well as well. Are you?
Abedi Bele children.
Children, yeah.
Talking about Abedi Bele children, I think those two boys, they try, but they still need some experience. The senior one tried last tournament.
You try.
But this particular tournament, Kaki no be leather. They need small experience. Africa, not easy. But with the watch, Africa,
the watch.
Okay, great.